Congratulations. Back-to-back titles. The last time we spoke, you felt good about winning the Denmark Open, and now you've won both, so how are you feeling?
觉得很开心。就是呀，很开心，然后其实也比较困难，对，过程，对，过程还是比较困难，自己能坚持下来是我觉得是一个进步吧。
You put on your social media, you posted your physical condition is not fantastic. Can you talk a little bit about that? How were you feeling?
其实我觉得我发的那一些其实就是想告诉自己有一个积极的心态去面对任何的困难，这样。
Every time you play Tai Suying, of course, it's a very close match. It's very little differences. What was important for you to do today to make sure you won?
我觉得确实每一次跟他打都非常困难，今天其实也很激烈，但是我觉得就是我坚定的一个想赢的一个信心吧，然后想赢的一个欲望，就是坚持我到最后。
Does it help that you've beaten her the last few times after such a, you know, she was beating you a lot before, and now you are the one who's winning more? Does it help that with your confidence, you talk about confidence, does that help?
就翻译一下。
Yeah, I know.
就是说你跟他在就是对垒，对垒好多次哈。那现在你赢得的比赛就越来越多了。因为刚才你讲对信心的问题，是不是会越赢越多，会增加你的信心呢？会不会有就是在你的那个就是说心态上面有帮助？
对，肯定会有。就是你如果一直输的话，你肯定是会对，赢的话肯定会让自己更有信心去面对下一次嘛。
The last time you won back-to-back titles was 2019, when you had a really amazing season.
Mm-hmm.
And here you are in 2023, trying to do that again. How good are you feeling about your game, your own personal growth?
我觉得确实这么多年了，我觉得我们都有成长吧，特别是我觉得他也是一直在提高自己的一些稳定性也好，因为他以前失误可能比较多，他现在更严谨，然后我自己呢也是在这几年里可能就是更加的全面一些了吧，对，都在努力，都在各自努力。